Do you want me to whip them up and you can cook them? Like that? Or do you throw so you let them not get any stupid? It's kind of like when you ask if I want something and I say, sure. Or when I go, Isaac, would you like one of those wonderful Mexican coats? He goes, sure. I say, okay, never mind. He goes, no, I won't. You want cookies?
Sure. If you want to make, do you want to make, mix it up?
I don't mind. But I don't want to do it if you act like you're not going to enjoy it.
I know, but it seems like that would be the harder part.
I'd like to do whatever I can to help you, regardless whether it's the harder part or not. I'm one of those kind of altruistic husbands that does anything he can for his wife.
Oh, just paying for her to upload.